Hello everybody and welcome to the One-Stop Co-op Shop. Let's start this playthrough. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to roll our mining dice. Alright, something I didn't explain in the playthrough is if ever I roll doubles with these two dice, so I have a 6 and a 2, but if ever I roll doubles, I actually get to move this one back on the neutronium track, which is awesome. Of course, it hardly ever happens. But it is also not good when you roll doubles because it gives you less options to pair dice. So that's, I think, why they have that as a possibility. So we have our two mining dice set up. We'll roll the neutronium die after we have set our people on the board. So normally, one person is a leader, so they'll place their meeple first. But since I'm playing this solo and cooperatively, I'm going to place them both all at the same time. So don't forget, I'm also starting at 9, so because of that, I each only have one rig die. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put my green guy on subcontract because I want him to be able to get to 10 next round, and with 10, he can then have two rig dice. We have a 6 and a 2, so there's a chance that we could get to a 12. So I'm going to have my blue guy go here so that potentially he could get some platinum. He's also going to go to the rough imaging to do a plus 3 or minus 3. And I think we're going to have our blue guy go right away to recruit to get his fourth regular meeple worker. Green's going to be a little more conservative. Green's going to subcontract to get another rig die next round, but I think he's going to go here at the rig rental to get an additional die. And then we're going to place him here at 8, see if he can get some iron. Now, I don't have anybody exporting, so, yeah. We'll export next time. All right, so everything's placed. So next we roll the neutronium die, and we get a 1. Oh, too bad we didn't put somebody in the 2. All right, so blue is first going to draw his first Theron Marauders card. And he gets export lockdown. All three spots get damage. Now, the question for the designer is that one damage or three? I'm making it harder by doing it as 3. Okay, I don't know. I don't know if it's supposed to be 1 or 3. The rules don't say it. They just say anytime there's an attack, place a damage token. Well, is that an attack on 3? I don't know. That's how I'm going to play with 3. Now I move this track up by 1. No meeples were there, so we couldn't stop it. There's nothing we could do about it. It still only costs 1 to repair for now. So now our blue miner will get to roll his rig die. And he rolls, oh, a 5. Oh, that's a bummer. All right, so we have a 5, which we'll place here. Now, I did the plus 3 minus 3. 5 plus 3 is 8 plus like 2 is 10. 6 plus 5 is 11, plus or minus 3 is too much. So I'm never going to get to 12. So because of that, this guy is useless. I do get 1 neutronium. Okay? It's going to be worth 1 buck. But, so he was useless. I can take this guy. I lose 3 bucks. 1, 2, 3. But now I have a 4th meeple for the rest of the game, which is really helpful. That was blue. Now let's do green. So first we'll flip. All right, a solar strike. So once again, is that 4? For this one, I only place 1, okay? Because 4 is insane. You only have, if I placed 4, I'd have like 2 more left. This game would almost be over. So I'm going to place 1 here in the solar array area. Now I increase this by 1 buck again. And now our green guy is going to roll his rig die. However, we have a nice rig rental. So we'll grab our second rig die and roll both of them. Come on, need something lucky. A 1 and a 4. So let's see, what do I need? An 8, 6, 4, 5, 6. Wow, I can't even get 8, 6, 7. I can't even get 8. So I'm going to get just a neutronium. Place that here in my cargo hold. However, I do get 1 buck, so I'm going to be at 10. Okay, and he was useless, rolled an extra die for nothing. But now, at the beginning of the next round, I get to roll two dice because I'm at 10 or higher. Okay, so that's the end of the first round. So now, we'll start the next round. First thing happens, roll the mining dice. Come on, doubles. Ooh, we didn't get it. We got a 4 and a 5. Okay, so technically, blue is still the leader. We'll place first. First thing we're going to do, a 4 and a 5. We've got 4 meeples here. We're going to do 5. I'm only rolling 1 die. So we're going to do a rig rental to get another die. We're going to hope we can get to a 10. We're going to go here. Now, since I'm going to go here, I immediately have to repair this. That costs only 1 buck. So I'm going to go down. But now I've got more back in my supply. I'm hoping that I can get an 8 or a 10 so that I can export 2 items next round here. Now green is going to go to this spot and do the same thing, pay 1 buck. Now he is under 10, but you always look at the beginning of the round. I'm saying that he gets 2 dice. I'm not entirely sure what the rules of that's right, but that's what I'm doing. I'm also going to place one of them here on the +1/-1 and hope for a 6 to maybe get a 12. Now I'm in the spot to do 3, but if I only have 2, that's fine. All right, so next we roll the Tronium die. We get a 4. Okay, well, that's not very helpful. I was hoping for a different number. Then we draw from the Theron Marauders. Oh, the best one. Calm Before the Storm. No attack, so we don't have to increase the Neutronium die, or the Neutronium track. And I just have to shuffle these up a little bit. And then blue gets to roll his rig die. So he is in the rig rental, so that means he gets to roll 2. So grab one of them here. Give him a roll. Oh, we got a 6 and a 2. So what did I need? I needed a 10 or an 8. And perfect. I can get a 10. So I'll use this 6 and this 4 to get 10. And I now have some cobalt. I believe that's what it is. Yeah, cobalt. Iron, cobalt, platinum. Come on, Colin. Okay, so that was him. I cannot make 8, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. I can make a total of 7. So can't use that. This guy did not succeed in getting iron. But that's okay. I was in this second spot, so I can export both of these items. I will place the, cobalt. The cobalt here. I get 6 bucks for the cobalt and 1 from the neutronium. And the neutronium doesn't come on here. It just goes back to the supply. So 6 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now I will get 2 rig dice for next round. Yes. And we'll place him back. All right. Now it is green. Let's see. What does he have? Ooh, we have a gear sabotage. So they hit the rover and the vortex drill. Oh, nobody was there. Now, we could, with this guy, we could protect this station. Give up this neutronium, it would increase the neutronium track, but then we wouldn't have to place these. We have to place, we had an attack, so we have to place this here. I'm not going to block it. I'm just going to leave it. So now our green station gets to roll 2 dice. Let's see, what do they get? A 3 and a 1. Oh, what am I on? +1/-1? So I need to get to a 12. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not good enough. Can't do it. I could give this up and re-roll this die, but then I increase the neutronium track. No, I'm not going to do it because I am at least, I failed here, I at least get another neutronium, and then I can export both of them, and I get 2 bucks. And what's nice about that is I still get 2 rig dice for next round. Oh, but then these guys were useless. Bummer. Okay. So that's the end of that round. So now we will roll our mining dice again. A 5 and a 4. Remember what just we had last time? Jeez. All right, so first, blue. They each have two dice because at the beginning of the round, they have more than 10 money. Blue is going to go first. 5 and a 4. Oh, come on. I think, let's do this. I'm going to try and roll 3 dice and see if I can get 2 of those. Now, I'm not making any money and I'm not kicking off. Oh, that's scary. I could instead go like this, pay $2 to repair this, and I'm going to be hoping that I at least got something here. Or I'm rolling 2, and I'm going to try and modify 1 by +1. +1, -1. Yeah, there we go. I'll do it that way. Green is going to go here to get his 4th crew member. I could also get a captain. I just don't think that they're really worth the money that you have to pay, at least right now. I'm going to go to the rover. No, because I'm going to have to pay more money then. I'm going to go to an 8 and go here to hope I can export as well. Just so I can keep getting money. Okay. Neutronium die. Be nice to me. Oh, that's a terrible roll. There we go. Okay, it's a 4, which is useless. That's exactly what I rolled last time. A 5, 4, and a 4. Come on. Okay. First, blue. We have, an asteroid incursion. Now, with that, it's hitting 3 mining stations. So first, this moves up to 2. It's hitting 8, 10, and 12. That's where all of our guys are, and we have no metal. So all 3 of these are pushed back. Oh, that is terrible. Oh, that is incredibly bad. 8, 10, and 12. So it's Blue's turn, and it's totally worthless for him to roll his dice or anything because he cannot mine. He doesn't have any people here, so he doesn't get any neutronium. So he's done. And same thing with Green. We're just going to flip this to do bad things. That's it. Oh my gosh, another asteroid incursion. We increase this to 2. We hit 8, 6, and 4. 8, 6, and 4. And now, the next time we get hit, it's going to go up to $4 to repair anything. We can still buy here, so we can still do this. 1, 2, 3, and we're going to get our 4th crew member. Oh, but that is incredibly unlucky, you guys. And now both of them are under $10. So now they each only have 1 rig die. Okay, so first thing we're going to do, roll our... Ooh, yes! We rolled our mining dice. We have doubles. We can push this back. 1. 2 twos. Oof. Okay. Blue gets to place first. It's because he's always the leader. Never waste somebody to change the leader. It's not worth it. I am going to place someone here. No, 6. It's 6. Repair that because I need to. I've almost run out of repair. Our damage tokens. That was $2. Then place a guy here. That's $4 to repair. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got more. Repair. I'm going to place somebody here, +3, -3, and hope that I can maybe collect 2 pieces of iron here. Maybe I can get lucky. Green is going to put 1 guy in the research over here. Then he is going to place 1 guy on... One guy on the rig rental so that he has a chance. He's going to put 1 on 10. 1 on 10 and 1 here. He has to repair this. That's $2. 1, 2. Okay. Let's see what happens. Roll an Neutronium die. A 3. Jeez. Okay. First, Theron Marauder attacks for blue. Okay, export lockdown hits just the 3rd export station. Nobody's there. moves this back up to 2. So blue is only rolling 1 die. Ah, man, he put somebody to export 2, but he can only, at most, export 1. And he gets a 5. 5 plus 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. That, oops, this was a 5. That will be enough to collect one of these. And because he's here, he will immediately export it to Earth and gain 4 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not enough to get another die, though. I should have thought about that. That's a bummer. And I don't have another die, so I can't use him. Now it's green. We'll flip this. Oh, gosh. We're getting lucky. Calm before the storm. Well, we're getting lucky right now. We got really unlucky last time. So we don't have to increase the Newtonium track, and we just reshuffle this up. And then green gets to roll his rig dice, which he gets 2. One because of his rig rental, and then the other one because you always have at least 1 rig die. So here's our 2. Come on. All right, a 2 and a 3. That is not helpful at all. 3 plus 3 is 6. There's just no way I'm going to get 10. Man. So I get this, and I immediately export it for $1. Ouch. Okay. Oh, but I do get a research item, and what I'm going to get is this subparticle transportation. So in case you didn't watch the setup, what this does is once per turn, you may export 1 resource token automatically without using the export station for $1 less than its normal value. So now green can always export at least 1 item, okay, each round. And then we'll replace that with solar engineering. All right, next round. Let's roll our mining dice. Come on. I almost want doubles, but I don't. Okay, this is insane. These dice must be rigged. A 5 and a 4. Okay. 5 and a 4 is just not very useful. So blue is going to go rig rental. He's going to go 8, 10, and do a 3. Oh, but he's not making money then. Rig rental rolling 2 dice. 5 plus 5, 8. We're going to take a chance. Okay? Maybe we can even get both. That is risky, but come on. Come on. We can do it. All right. Green is going to do a delegate. He's going to do a delegate and immediately place his second meeple at the rig rental. So they both now get to roll an extra rig die, since technically they should only be rolling 1. He can export 1 at 1 less, for sure. So he's going to do this. No, we're just going to cover our bases here. We're going to do a 6, and we're going to go here at a 12 and pay 2 bucks to repair. Okay. Neutronium die. A 3. Man. Okay. I wish it was something better. Like a 6. All right. We have a gear sabotage. Ooh. So it hits our imaging systems. So place both of those there. And this gets increased. Now it's 4 bucks to repair. Blue is going to go first. He gets to roll 2 because he has an individual in the rig rental. And, oh, he got a 6 and a 2. 6 plus... 6 plus 4 is 10. Gets one of these for, so what is that, cobalt. Awesome. And then a 2, 5, oh, come on. Oh, come on. 2 plus 5 is 7. We just needed an 8. Don't have it. Okay. And we used him. So we do export it right away. That is 6 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. We're going to have 2 rig dice next time. All right, for green, we have the asteroid incursion. It hits 10, 12, so we have to lose this guy because we don't have any metal to stop it, and 2. So now, you guys, the next damage, we start destroying, okay? And then this goes up by 1. This is where it gets real, so to speak. All right, we get to roll 2 dice because we have our rig rental individual. And now we're just looking to somehow make 6. So a 2, a 1, a 3. Okay, we got a 3. That's nice. So with the 3, we'll grab one of these. And that's all we can grab. Now we can use our ability here and export it. But we only get 3 money. 1, 2, 3 instead of 4. So we're only still going to have 1 rig die. But what matters is it's getting us closer. We still need 3 more iron, 2 more cobalt, and all 3 of the platinum. Ah, the platinum's hard. Okay. Now we'll go back to the mining. Let's roll them. 6 and a 1. Okay, so we need to do some repairing, and Blue is the man to do it. A 6 and a 1. We're going to go here. It's going to cost $4. 1, 2, 3, 4 to repair here. So that's a 12. We're going to go here. It's going to cost another $4. 1, 2, 3, 4 to repair this. We're going to go here because we're going to try and export 2. And we're going to go here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's another $4. So we're at $1. We've got 3 damage tokens that we have back. I'm rolling 2 for them, so we're going to do this so we can roll 2. We'll go to 8. Man, where else do we want to go? We can maybe get a 6. And, gosh, it costs 4. Let's do it. We got to. Repair it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you can see how money is very important in the co-op game. Alright, so first a Theron Marauder. Oh my gosh! Calm before the storm. Doesn't attack. Oh, I forgot to roll this die. Sorry, the Neutronium die gets rolled. It's a 3, because why not? I seem to roll 3s all the time. And we'll just shuffle up this Theron Marauder's deck. And what's nice is we didn't have to increase the Neutronium track. Okay, so Blue gets to roll 2 dice because at the beginning of the round he had more than 10 money. Now he has 1. Let's roll him and see what we get. Ooh, okay, we got a 5 and a 3. Let's see, I can add 3. Can I make 12? Yes, I can. I can use this 3 to make 6. 6, so this becomes a 6 plus 6 is 12. We have our first platinum. Awesome. All right, we used him. And that was the 5. Can I use this 3, 6, 7, 8, 9? I can't make the 10. Bummer. But I can export it, and that is $8. So we're at 9. Shoot, that's not enough to get another rig die. Darn, that stinks. Okay, that was Blue. Now this is Green. Oh, we have maintenance sector assault. So attacks the 2 cargo areas, and this increased to 4. Green is going to roll. He'll roll 2 because he has his rig rental. And he gets a 5 and a 1. Let's see. What do we need? An 8 and a 6. 5 and 3 is 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Put that there. So we use our 5. And there's no way we're making this. Oh, wait. We have this 3, 4. Oh, plus 1 would be 5. 6. Wait. Ah, this is a 6, not a 7. 6, 7, 8, 5. Wait, okay. Let me think about this for a second. Because if I used this, I could do 6 plus... Oh, man, I hit 6 plus 1 plus the modification. 6, 7, 8. That would give me this. Then I could use 5 plus 1 is 6, and I can get this one. Awesome! That's how I'm doing it. So you can see it's like dice pairing. It's kind of fun. And I can immediately export one of these for $3 instead of 4 because of this. 1, 2, 3. Still only have 1 rig die. But now I only need 2 more iron, 2 more platinum, and 2 more cobalt. And then I win. Oh, there's a chance. All right. Next round. Let's roll the mining dice. Okay, 6 and a 2. All right, 6. 6 is good. 6 is good. So with a 6, we're going to put a guy here for 12. we are going to put somebody here for a 3, even for a 1, and we're going to go like this. We're just going to hope to goodness he doesn't get attacked. That's putting a lot of pressure. I'm only rolling 1 die. I could come over, put here, rig reboot. I could re-roll it twice. Ah, I'm taking a chance. It's a big chance, but I'm taking a chance. Okay, green. You got to take chances in this game. We need to repair some. Green's got some money. We've got a 2, so we don't even have a 1. How about this one? That's going to repair. That's cost 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got another one of these. We can place this guy on the 10. Get a second one here. And then export 2. All right. Roll the neutronium die. We get, guess what? A 3. All right, so let's see. Where did the Thrawn Marauders attack? Come on, be calm, be calm, be calm. Export lockdown. And we don't have any. Oh, we do. We do. I'm giving it up. So this gets just discarded over here, but then it protects this whole area. There's still an attack, but we don't get hurt. We don't have to remove these guys. Thank you, green. So blue gets to roll 1 die. We're counting on somehow making 12 here. Let's see if we can. It's a 4. I don't know if that's going to help. 4. Play this to make it a 5. 6, 7. Wait. 4. Do minus 1 to make it a 3. Plus 3 to make it a 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. Grab this for, because we have modified this twice. So one time to 3. And then one time to add a 3. So I was using this one, the precision imaging, and then rough imaging to get to 6. I don't think there's anything in the rules that say you can't do that. So that means that's a 6. We get this platinum, and we immediately export it. That's 2 out of 3, and we make 8 more bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah! Almost a 3 rig dice, too. Nice. But so we got 2. Oh, you guys, that is called taking a chance. All right, green. Well, first, Theron Marauders attack. Oh my gosh, they do another export lockdown. And they're gonna hit spots 2 and 3. And poor green doesn't have any metal to stop that. And then we move this up to 6 again. That's how we're getting close. Okay, we're gonna roll 2 rig dice because we've got our rig rental. Come on, what do we need? What do we need? Like a 4 would work. Oh, yes. Okay. I was hoping for more than just that. But that'll work. That'll still work. I've got a 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. We will grab this this cobalt, and then we'll sell it off immediately because of our research for 5 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we are so close. We need 1, 2. We only need 4 more pieces of metal. You guys, there's a chance. There's a chance. We still only get 1 rig die. All right, so blue's got to go to some locations that's got damage and pay some money. So first, we have... Ooh, doubles! Okay, 2 4s. We move this back 1. Nice. Blue, first thing he's going to go, he's for sure going to go here. He's going to pay 12 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that repairs both of these. Nice. Now we just need to somehow, if we have 4s, see, we need one of these. I'm rolling 2 rig dice right now. A plus or minus 3. Taking a chance. Yeah. Rig rental for green. Green doesn't have a lot of money. We'll go here because I can do 1 for free. We'll go to 6. And we'll go plus 1, minus 1. All right, neutronium die. Hey, it's a 4. That's terrible. All 4. So we're going to have to pair with a 4. Okay, there are marauders. Oh, they attack 10, 12, and 2. Blue has 1 on 10, and nothing he can do to stop it. So he flees. And this moves up. We now, the next spot is going to be destroyed. Okay? And depending where it is, three could get destroyed. Blues is rolling two dice. Now he can only make an eight. So he's looking for a four. Or something that he can add three to get eight. Four. That works. Four plus one plus three makes that a four. So four plus four is eight. We get this. We then export it. And that is here. And we gain four more money. One, two, three, four. Ah, bummer. Okay, that's too bad. I was hoping that we could get to 10, but no. So we lose that rig die. All right, green. Let's see, where do the Marauders attack now? Oh, this is terrible. 8 is totally destroyed. 10 is totally destroyed. And then 12 is not destroyed. But that means these ones are totally gone. We can never get them again. And we are very close to losing. And this gets pushed up. Asteroid incursion. All right, green's going to roll 2 again because of his rig rental. That rig rental is so important. Rolls, okay, got a 2 and a 3. What do we need? We're getting a 6. Oh my gosh. 4 plus 2 is 6. That'll get us this. We will then immediately export. We do not need any more iron, and we go up by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is getting close. We literally need 2 more. We need a 4 and a 12 or a 2. We're going to have to repair those. Okay. Next round. Roll our mining dice. A 2 and a 3. That's not helpful to get a 12 or, well, it could potentially help us to get a 2. Blue is, where is he? So it's going to cost us 12 to repair that. So green's going to have to go there and have no money. It's going to cost 12 to repair here. So what we're going to do is we're going to place one here. We're going to place these two here and one here. Okay, that's what blue's going to do. Hopefully then we should get our cobalt. Green is going to go here for two. He's going to pay all 12. Now remember, he's going to have 2 rig dice because at the beginning he had more than 10. 10, 11, 12. So he's now at 0 money. He's going to play a delegate to place one here so they can both use that. And he's going to do this to roll an extra rig die. So he's going to roll 3 rig dice. And he should be able to export for free with his ability. We can win it right here. All right, Neutronium die. Okay, 5. That gives us not any options because we're doing all low numbers. But, all right, Theron Marauders, they attack. And it's Calm. Oh, my gosh. I love that card. All right, so we'll shuffle this up. So that was blue, so we don't have to increase the track. And blue doesn't lose anybody. Wow. Can we talk about luck? I mean, skill. All right, so we're only rolling one die for blue. But we've got tons of ways to affect it. We're looking to get a 4 somehow. Come on. It's a 2! Okay, with a 2, and a 2 is a 4. So we get our cobalt, and we immediately export it. And we get 6 wonderful dollars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Glorious! Okay, we literally just need 1 platinum. All right, first, Theron Marauders. They're going to attack. Hit the, move this up 1, hit the level 3, export lockdown. Okay, we're rolling 3 green dice. We need to be able to make 2. If we roll a 3 here, we can win the game. No, we rolled a 1 and a 2. Okay, all right, let's think. Let's think now. So I'm at plus or minus 3. So if I made this a negative 2, plus 2 is 0. So if I made this a 2, it would be a negative 1, plus 2 is a 3. I don't think we can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, plus 2 is a 4. 1, so it's a negative 2. This is a negative 1, 0, 1. We need 2. Oh, you guys! We just didn't make... There's no way. There's no way we can make it. And so green gets 1 neutronium. Oh, man, you guys, we were so close. All right, so... And he immediately can export it for $0, but he's going to keep it. He's going to keep it because he can use it as a shield next time, because who cares if we increase the track? Because literally we just need a platinum. All right, you guys. Hopefully, last round. These two are both destroyed. There we go. All right. Mining dice. Let's roll. 4 and a 5. That... Okay, blue looks like he's going to have to do this. All right, so first, blue's going to put a +3, -1, rig rental. He gets 2 because he's above there, but he's going to roll 3. Or do we want to have a rig mod or a rig reboot for reroll? I just like rolling an additional one. And he's going to pay... Wait, is this on the 6 or the 8? Oh... I think it was on the 6. We're going to say it was on the 6. So we have to pay 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That might not be right, you guys. I might have cheated there. But that's okay. You guys are still getting the game. You can see this is fun. This is intense. All right. Green. Oh, no. Blue is not exporting. He's got to be able to export. Because he doesn't export for free. So +3 or a +1 or... take the chance. Yeah, let's do it that way. Green has no money. Can't go to any spot that has damage. So maybe he can find a way to make 2. Rig mod. No, he's only going to roll 1 die, so that's useless. Can't go to either one of those. So we'll just go to the delegate like this. Okay. Neutronium die. We get a 5. Not helpful. Let's see. Where do they attack? Oh, asteroid incursion. All right. 8 and 6 have already been damaged, so I don't have to worry about that. But 4 gets hit. And blue, we can't win this round now. Because there's nothing that we can do to stop it. Blue can roll his dice all he wants and doesn't do anything. He has no way of collecting anything. His guy fleed, so it's useless. All right. So then it is green. And we have an export lockdown. Both of these get 2. And now we're at the second level of 8. You can see how we are in some dire problems here. Okay, we are in a +1, -1. I mean, there's no way. We roll a 1. We can make that a negative, but it's not helpful. We can grab another neutronium, which we will. Might as well. Okay, that's the end of that round. Oh, we could have rolled another die, but literally it was useless. Because with a 4, a 5, and a 5, there's no way. Oh, wait a second. I forgot about something. I could use that to reroll. No, I'm not going to do it. I could use these to reroll this die. It would increase this. So I take the chance. I've got one of them. So let me go back. I apologize. I have rolled a 1 for one of these. I get to roll 2 because I do have my rig rental. Okay, 6. That's useless. So I have a 1. I have one of these. I could increase this by 1 and reroll this and hope I get a 2. That's 1 reroll. It's not worth it. 1 reroll? Can't. No. Oh, I could get a I could get a 1 or a 2. Oh, what the heck? Come on, you guys. Why not? So we'll have to increase this by 1. I need to roll a 1 or a 2. If I roll a 1 or a 2, I win the game right here. And it's a 4. Fail. Okay. It was worth a shot. But I get one of these because I failed to collect and I had somebody out mining. Okay, so we each are only going to roll 1 die now, and our money is gone, and we have no more damage tokens. All right, mining dice. Let's see, come on, roll a 1, please. Okay, a 2. 2 is not bad. We can work with a 2. We're going to go like so. And for green, we're going to go here. Oops, use this delegate. Put another guy there. And I'm going to roll two, rig mod, because then, rig reboot, I can reroll. Okay, first is, neutronium die. Come on, a one, come on, a one. Oh, it's a one. Okay, all right, you guys, we have a chance. Let's flip this. Where do they attack? 6, 4, and 2. So 6 is totally destroyed. 4 is totally destroyed. 2, we would need to place one. We can use this to block it, but that's going to increase this by 2, 1 for the attack and 1 here. Now, the next time that there's damage, I have no more damage tokens or destroy tokens here. We lose the game. So, blue is rolling 1 die. He can modify it +3, -3 or +1, -1. He has a 1 here. And he can immediately export it and win the game. However, you are supposed to survive till the end of the round. So I'm probably not going to win. But let's see. Come on. Be a 1, 2, whatever. A 5. A 5. -3, 5, 4, 3, 2 is a 2. There's no way with a minimum of 2 here, pairing it with anything is going to get me a 2. So I'm going to take that. And I'm going to keep it because I might as well. That was a terrible roll. And now we pray that we have our calm before the storm. Come on. Calm before the storm. Calm before the storm. No. We just lost the game. Maintenance sector assault. So they hit these 3 spots, actually. And I have no more destroy tokens. So we just lost the game. Ugh! I just want to see. If I could have rolled 2 dice and re-rolled one of them, could I have gotten... Okay, neither of those would have worked. I can re-roll one of them. Come on, it's got to be a 1. It's the only way to make it work. Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Look at that, a 1, 1, get this, and then 4 free because of the ability. Put it here, we would have won the game. Oh, that's a... Okay, you see? Great game. It's fun. It's quick. It's... I love resource management. I love the dice pairing. It's a fun mechanic. I have only won it once. I think it's difficult enough and fun enough though that I think I'm gonna keep it. It's a lot of fun. So the rules aren't the greatest. I could be doing some things wrong, but the way that I played this, I loved it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please subscribe, please like, please comment. Love to hear from you. Hopefully you can get a free game, and thanks for watching.